Oh, I'm gonna have to end the stream again. I know, it's that roommate again. I know, listen, whatever, I'll fill you guys in later, but I gotta go. Yeah, alright, I'm logging off. This time, you want another makeover? Oh, I see you dyed your hair. That's cool. I actually really like the color. Sorry. Is it okay if I take a closer look? Sweet. This is actually really cool. Wait, can you walk in the light a little bit? Oh, it's kind of like tone shifting. Where'd you get that done? Did you do that yourself? Damn. Since when did you know how to do that? Wow, that's cool. Maybe you could dye my hair sometime. Though it's pretty dark right now, it's not gonna take anything, but we could bleach it. Yeah, I mean, we'll see. So, what's up? You just wanted to drop in or what? Slide into my DMs. I'm kidding. Well, you never, like, texted me back after, like, I did your makeup for you and stuff. So I just kind of figured you were, like, pissed at me or something. Oh, you were busy researching hair dye, weren't you? Well, that makes sense. Sorry, I didn't, like, mean to be super insulting. Like I said, it's, you know, I'm bound by the irony of it all. But honestly, did you do your makeup today? It's not bad. Like, I mean, maybe it's a little smudgy, so maybe if you could figure out, like, how you could, like, set that better, but honestly, you look pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. Like, you know, we could, like, I don't know if you wanted, I could show you, like, how I party, you know, like, what the cool kids do, you know what I'm saying, like, we could go to, like, a rave or something, I don't know, it might be fun. That's not me, like, asking you out, I'm just, like, asking you to hang out. It's different. Like, the wording's different. You get it. Whatever. I just figured, you know, you could use, like, a mentor. Kind of like how I've been being that for you. I don't know. I just figured. I mean, if not, I don't really care, but it's just kind of like you've been all up in my business, like, nonstop. I figured you'd be dying for me to ask you to hang and to show you the ropes of, you know, partying. Since I figure you've never, like, been to a rave or anything. Yeah, I thought so. You're, like, a total noob at everything you do, so. But that's cool. It's fun for me. I get to kind of relive my own noob experiences back in the day and, you know, impress you, or impress, my friends, I guess, with my mentor work on you, so we're gonna, you know, turn you into, like, the sickest e-kid that ever, you know, e-kidded. Well, yeah, I mean, if you wanted to, we could. What are you saying now? Oh. Really? Are you being ironic, or? Okay, so you're saying, like, the reason that you wanted to get into all this stuff is because you started having a crush on me? Is that what you're saying? Well, I mean, I can't blame you. Like, obviously super hot, but it's kind of embarrassing for you to admit, isn't it? No, I'm not saying it's like a bad thing. I honestly, it's pretty brave. I'm not exactly like unintimidating. I mean, I work hard to be intimidating, so I figured maybe I should work harder. Jeez, if you're confessing your love for me already. It's not that I, like, don't feel the same. Well, I'm not saying I feel the same. I'm saying it's not that I don't think you're also not entirely unattractive. Or, like, that it's not kind of adorable how you don't know anything. And I don't find it kind of endearing that you are persistent, because I'm the opposite. I mean, I don't really think about things like that. Too busy. I don't know. Researching other stuff, like cool shit to wear and cool games to play. Well, I'm not saying that I'm like not interested. Maybe. I mean, we'll see. I don't know. I'm not trying to make any definitive plans or anything. Just ask you to a rave, that's it. Have to make a big deal out of it. Though I kind of started this whole thing by letting you interrupt me in the first place. I mean, not many people have, like, the balls to just, like, interrupt me midstream, so good on you, I guess, for being persistently annoying, but I guess I'm here, you have eyeliner. It's no, it's okay. It's just kind of like dripping. What eyeliner did you use? Like, what is this? Okay, I mean, even if it's from the drugstore, there's some brands that are better than others. This one's just like running, and you know you're sweating because you're nervous, obviously. So don't worry, your mom will clean it up for you. You have nice skin though. Yeah. I can teach you how to take care of that after you like take off your makeup and stuff. You didn't sleep in your eyeliner, did you? Oh. No, don't do that. Mistakes, you're just starting out. It's okay. Happens to everybody, no worries. No worries. You are kind of pretty, I guess. For a noob. Like I said, I don't usually put myself out there like this, but you're just so blushy. It's like, what am I supposed to do? Ignore it. Not make fun of you a little bit. I don't really do the whole blushing thing. It's not my style. And once you become, you know, a true kid, you'll learn. In the meantime, I do find it kind of cute. Or whatever. But just so you know, since we're roommates, we can't let this get in the way of our lease. Okay, I'll turn that shit off before I have to relocate, you know what I mean? friends first, right? And this isn't me accepting your date request. Like I said, we're just gonna hang out. Anything that happens after that is just extra. Okay? Now, I just was wondering for a day, you know, when we hang out before the rave, because the rave usually happens late at night. If you were, like, free during the day or something, if we could go to, like, the skate park or something. Arcade hop. Get a little tipsy beforehand. Make some coffee. Boba. I don't know. Just a bunch of fun, stupid shit. Might be good. Let off some steam. Maybe smoke out by a dumpster or something. Something edgy, you know. Maybe we could graffiti something. I think that might be kind of fun. You ever do that sort of thing? It's pretty exhilarating. It's not too much. I mean, if it is, whatever, you can bounce whenever you want. It's not like I care. Just figured if you were bored anyway, we could mess around. Have some fun. No worries though. No pressure. Just at your own pace. I'm not a mean guy, despite the way I look. I'm just cool. That's all. There's definitely a difference, though. A lot of people don't know that. They're usually the mean ones. Anyway, your style is coming along nicely. So, keep that up, I guess. I hope you're not making all these changes just for me, though, right? You also just want to. You don't have to be exactly like me in order to flirt with me. In fact, I kind of like people who are different than me. Like, similar in some ways. Compatible. But not the same. Okay, cool. As long as you're doing this for you, too. Then it's a mutual agreement. And mutual is always better. Yeah. Maybe, I'll even give you, like, a free sub to my channel or something. If you want it. It's, I don't know. I'm just kind of trying to think of things to say because I don't want to stop talking to you for some reason. It's really weird. I usually don't talk to people at all, let alone for this long. So, you should probably get back to whatever it is you were doing. Since I'm running out of things to say. So, are we on for that hangout sesh, though?